Now, after a long days of patience and hard work, it is now high time for us to hear the prophecy. Friends, join us in welcoming the SSO President, Ms. Risa Angela P. Norte, from Guam Science Technology Engineering Background today for the class prophecy. Let's give her a big hand.
To decide their home center. It feels No wonder he was the most lovable pet in town. We didn't waste his chance, so I took a picture of my friend with her idol. The morning sun paints the sky with streaks of gold, and it's the perfect day to catch up with friends. A jump of chime announced me around me as I pushed open the cafe door. I got this feeling of sensation above the girl's sweet coffee. To my surprise, it is Grandmother Catilan and Pretty Bird Button, and the one serving us is Mary Marinette Pog. They are the cafe owners. Hey guys, check this out. I could. Passing across the table, the group photo I found when I was in my room. Laughter echoed through the closed cafe as mugs, cakes, and waves of memories unfolded. Nicole Shane Gardenas shared her experiences as a profound registered medical pathologist, and Krishna Stephanie Gandarinan is now waiting for her wedding with her longtime boyfriend following her successful back-to-back book signing events outside the country. In the afternoon, I went to David Sabal with Shane and Krishna to get our nails and hair done. It's time for I have a new hairstyle and coming nails thanks to the work of magic of the beauty stylists Christine Jolly Gavar and Marilyn Chan. How about you? Today wasn't just an ordinary day. It was the beginning of Christmas forever, and I couldn't even wait to make the sister say hi to you to the love of her love. Alexander James Avila, who is now a Christian Marine Tech Captain. Invited to sing in this momentous event, Martina Lina Penalanda put her part into the lyrics of an oldie song as the bride walked up the aisle. What began as a wedding ceremony blossomed into a joyous touch reunion. Two ladies approached me and with a hello. Oh, it is just me, Valles, and a former Rosalina Martina. I'm so glad we became a successful public accountant and a lawyer. Krisa, hindi mo na ka successful naman ka mga kapasya. Nakakapagod ang sinda. We have the doctor's persons in their white nightgowns, Dr. Jamela A. Abogete and Dr. Muriel Vigiano, with their assistive and impassioned nurses, Francine May Gabate, Roy Maria Jamila Lana, Shane Arthur Galano, Angela Carnavas, and Kailan Susana Arden. It's such a great relief that we have also lion-hearted cops such as Police Lieutenant Jamila Barrios and Deputy Chief Richard Galano in maintaining peace and order in our country. Engineers Gian Paul Presenio, Archie Panango, Juban Barrios, John Marcelli, Raymar Asta, Ronald Balasana, Pia Regina Tadak, Mia Angela Balanacao, and Diana Isabel Redolo also have flourished careers and are making their names in various engineering fields. 1, 2, 3, click! I captured this picture-perfect moment of an unforgettable day full of wonderful news. A week passed, and I decided to go for a walk in the park in my bathroom in Cooper. We visited Dr. Precious Star Marcini, our most trusted veterinary doctor in our program for my dog's regular checkup. After our appointment, we went straight back home and opened my doctor for hours. Then an email popped up on my screen. It was a message from the old white dad inviting me to last call to the passengers of Air Asia 619. Last call to the passengers of Air Asia 619. With my excitement, I hurriedly took my suitcase and walked towards the boarding gate. In a couple of hours, I'll be in Paris, France. I am now this time, we ask that the priest put away all electronic devices. From afar, I think that her interest is familiar. She is the Salamipet Nebela and a previous attendant. She walks towards my seat and with me with three others towards us. Hannah Nebelana, Jemina Kapitanesha, and Kristen Josh Nelaka. Ours passed, then suddenly I heard the pilot say, "Ladies and gentlemen,
Through, does this same knowledge as this new one level better?